When he was prentice in London, he came to see his dear. The candles were all burning, the moon shone bright and clear. He knocked upon my window to ease me out of my pain. I rose to let him in, and then I barred the door again. I like well your behavior, and this I often say, I cannot rest contented when you are far away. The roads, they are so muddy, we cannot walk about. So roll me in your arms, love, and blow the candles out. My father and my mother in yonder room do lie, a-hugging one another, so why not you and I? A-hugging one another without a fear or doubt. So roll me in your arms, love, and blow the candles out. I pray thee speak more softly of what we have to do, lest that our noise of talking should make our pleasure rue.